Hey there everyone, we're in Durham, North Carolina, and we're about to lead a S24O. For those who don't know what it is, it's an overnight bike camping trip that you can finish in less than a day. So there's no excuse not to do it, you know, because usually people can get at least a day off and you don't need the perfect gear. So we're just about to pack up, and we're going to be riding today with some readers, some folks that we've never met before, so it should be a good time.
We met our fellow bike campers at a trailhead, and after a few pleasantries, we hit the streets of Durham. We were quite a sight, something Bull City had never seen before. After a short while, we hopped on the American Tobacco Trail on our way to Lake Jordan. We had some experienced bike tourists, and some who had never gone bike camping before. But no matter what the level of experience, everyone got along and had a great time.
Here we are, no one else, we walk to school all by ourselves.
It was great to meet up with our readers and share the experience of bike camping with them. It's something that we've enjoyed so much and hope that others will try it too.
We clean up and now it's time to learn.
So we just made it to our campsite, Lake Jordan. Everyone's splitting up and pitching their tents. So we're gonna get together in a little bit and start a campfire and start having a great dinner together.
We started the fire, had a group meal, and everyone compared notes about the day. Even though we were all riding back into the city tomorrow, it was still a fine adventure.
And thanks to all of you for coming out, and especially those of you who are trying this for the first time. Bike camping is a blast. We have a lot of tremendous resources in the area for doing that.
So that was our trip, a bike tour that lasted no more than 24 hours. Some people would ask, what's the point? It's so short. Well, we'd tell them, life is short, so why not?